Nokia Lumia 820 and 920 renders emerge. Other leaks show an HTC Accord Windows phone, and a future Nexus 7 could support data. I'm Jaime Rivera, and this is Pocket Now Daily. Nokia September 5th event is just around the corner, and we already landed some photos of what we could expect in their smartphone lineup. The Lumia 920 and 820 seem to bring all the bells and whistles that we could expect for Windows Phone 8 when it comes to specifications, but they add the extra punch of probable Nokia 808 PureView technology, meaning we'll get a much better camera on these phones than we've ever seen on Windows Phone or pretty much any other smartphone in the past, except for obviously the 808 PureView. There's no guarantee that we'll get both devices on the same event, but hey, we could always just dream. Other leaks have HTC working on a new Accord, and it has nothing to do with Honda's flagship. This is just one out of three possible Windows Phone 8 smartphones coming from HTC this year, and even though the renders show a very ugly color for a smartphone, the specs are not ugly at all. Now, other rumors have HTC also working on bringing Beats Audio to the Windows Phone lineup, so let's just hope we hear the music whenever Microsoft launches Windows Phone 8 really soon. The Google Nexus 7, while considered by many as one of the best Android tablets in the market, does disappoint when it comes to its lack of mobile data. Recent rumors have Asus and Google both working on a new variant of the Nexus 7 that will support data connectivity, but we still have no confirmation if this will be both 3G and 4G connectivity. It should be that way, but hopefully this will be the case, though sadly the timeline does seem that it'll happen within the next 6 weeks at least, so don't hold your breath for this one. When it comes to Apple, recent leaks have a revamped set of earbuds coming to the next generation iPhone. The interesting part here is that these earbuds look like nothing I've ever seen in the past, though the website that leaked them from Vietnam has really never missed a shot when it comes to iOS leaks in the past, so we could consider these to be true. Apple hasn't really revamped their earbuds since 2008, so at least I hope that this time they will get these ones right. And finally, as Amazon recently patented a tablet that's capable of having two screens, one with e-ink on one side and an LCD on the other, it's interesting to find that at IFA there's already a company that's bringing a smartphone that has this, e-ink on one side and an LCD on the other. The company's called e-ink for some reason, we already know what that is, and they already boasted that they have one customer, which could be Amazon actually. But this leads me to the question of the day. Would you want to have a smartphone with two screens like this? Would you read books on the other e-ink side of the smartphone and not worry of breaking that screen? Leave us a comment down below. Now, if you want an earlier scoop of everything that's happening in the smartphone and tablet world, make sure you follow us on pocketnow.com. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like what you saw. I'm Jaime Rivera. Thanks for watching.